It's time to find Jesus and take a motherfucking high.